That was a good one.
I don't think it's coming back to Portland anytime soon.